kapamilya artists. Kahit alam ko bakit matok pa rin ang Friends sa younger generation. Para sa mga fans ng TV show na Friends, finally, dumating na ang inaabang natin lahat at yan ang Friends Reunion. Kaya naman hindi na pahali ang mga kapamilya artists na Friends fans na panonood nito. Sinagot na ilan sa mga young kapamilya artists ang dahilan kung bakit hit na hit pa rin ang Friends sa kanila. At shinare din nila kung sinong Friends character ang mag-max sa personality nila.
The main reasons why I love it is honestly just the friendships of the whole entire series. I love the friendship between Chandler and Joey, Monica and Rachel, everyone. Ross, I love Ross's personality, Joey's personality, everybody. Their chemistry is really, really good, and I really like their humor for some reason. I really like their humor. I can really relate. I can relate to a lot of their stories, their love stories, their other stories with work and family and sisters, brothers, dealing with that.
Gustong-gusto ko talaga ang Friends kasi kahit simple lang yung story, sobrang relatable niya. At saka yung mga characters, napaka-diverse, kaya pag pinagsama-sama, sobrang nakakatawa talaga sila.
I'm a huge fan of the show Friends dahil sobrang masaya po kasi yung show. It's super funny and it's the perfect show to watch with your family and friends kahit anong age po. Friends is actually a classic show, so parang it's timeless. Even until today, you can still watch it and it's still relevant, it's still funny, and it's still relatable.
Gusto ko po talagang manood ng Friends kasi sobrang nakakatawa po talaga yung mga eksena nila, nakakatawa sila, at saka relatable yung barkadahan nila. Yung chemistry din ng mga actors, sobrang ang ganda din. Walang sapawan, lahat sila ang kagaling talaga umakti.
I was able to totally relate because it makes you feel like home. It cheers you up, it's a pick-me-up. It's my favorite pick-me-up, actually. I felt alone, but Friends was there.
I would say because it's a very relatable sitcom, and it's very timeless. I would watch a couple of clips here and there, a couple of episodes here and there, and I still find the jokes funny. And it's kind of like a comfort food thing when you feel a little bit sad. You kind of put it on, and yeah, you just automatically feel a little bit better.
Oh my gosh, I love, love, love Friends talaga. I have nothing else in my mind. All I can say is that Friends is perfect.
Friends has helped me through my hardest times in this life, especially when I was sick. I used to watch it a lot because it's just so happy, chill, good, and that positive energy just flows in. That's why I like it as well. And hindi siya dramatic series, pero hindi mahirap ma-attach sa mga characters because all of them are so heartwarming.
I love Friends even though it's an old series kasi nung nag-move out ako sa bahay namin, sila yung kasama ko. I was alone for 2 years and pinaplay ko lang yung Friends pag I feel lonely, I feel alone, I would watch Friends. And very timely lahat ng mga scenarios nila, kahit anong part ng life mo, parang maa-apply mo yung mga tips and tricks nila.
Joey Tribbiani, the one and only, and it's because, how are you doing? I really do love Joey, and you know, he's an actor, he's funny. I would like to say I'm a decently funny guy. I'd like to say I'm a aspiring actor just like Joey, and I treat my friends really nicely, and I love all my best friends, and I like to say, how are you doing?
I think I'm a Rachel. Okay, yes, I'm a Rachel for sure.
I would be Rachel because she's a trendsetter, she's super outgoing, and she does whatever she wants. So even I feel like when it comes to our personalities, we're a bit similar.
Mas feeling ko ako si Phoebe kasi may pagka-weird siya, mga iba yung mga paniwala niya sa mundo. Pero sobra siya mag-care sa tao. And then kahit ano pa man ang mangyari sa kanya, parang okay lang sa kanya, kahit mabigat, parang happy pa din siya. So may ganun siyang paniwala. So feeling ko ako talaga si Phoebe din.
This is funny because I just put it on Instagram story the other day asking people who they think I am. And everyone answered so differently. I mean, I got, out of the 6 friends, I got 5 of them except for Phoebe. So people say because I'm sometimes very OC like Monica. Sometimes people say I'm a bit like Chandler because I'm funny and sarcastic. Sometimes people say I'm like Joey because I don't like sharing food. So, and Ross because I'm smart apparently. So yeah,
Well, I'm more like Monica kasi we have lots of similarities and I love her character. Kasi nga, she knows what she wants in life. She's very independent, she's very lovable, she cares for other people, she's obsessed in cleaning, she's the mother of the group, but sometimes she's compulsive and freak just like me. Kaya, na-love ko yung character niya kasi ganun din ako eh. Medyo same kasi kami ng personality ni Monica.
Pinaka-relatable ako kay Monica since sobrang parehas kami ng personality. I'm the mom of the group, usually. And I just have that urge to organize and put everything in place. Sobrang sensitive ko about stuff. And I can remember anything and everything talaga. And to add on to that list, sobrang perfectionist ko din. So may sobra pa, like Monica, di ba? And I love competing. I'm competitive, like her sa show in any sport. Ako rin naman in anything. And last but not the least, I love food. Di ba? Eating is key.
I would say, kahit na mukha akong Monica ngayon kasi siya yung peg ko right now, my hair style, I would say I'm a Phoebe. I'm very much a Phoebe. I'm awkward and I'm loud and I say what I want to say and I also like to make things lighter with jokes.
For me, I'm a friend and friends, the younger generation, is a solo favorite. And if I had to relate myself to one character, I'd probably say Chandler because he's a funny guy. Pero, may tanong ako sa inyo mga kapatid. If ever magkakaroon ng video adaptation ng Friends, sa tingin nyo, sino ang kapamilya stars na bagay na gumanap sa palabas nito? Share your thoughts in the comments down below. Thank you for watching mga kapamilya! Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at mainit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!